Hello students, in this question, a student measures the resistance of a 40 watt bulb, so therefore